You know, I had a difficult childhood. You know, I went through a period where, you know, I never met my father and my mother was in the prison. You know, so I spent a lot of time alone by myself on the streets and doing things that, you know, maybe I wasn't proud to do, but I had to do. But, you know, it taught me how to be a better person, how to become a better man, how to treat people better. You know, and it's my history is the reason why I'm here talking to you now. A lot of times I feel like bullies, they pick on people because there's something inside of them that they're not happy about. In my opinion, the people who see the bullying and they don't speak are just as bad as the bullies. You know, if you see something in this world, if you see something happening to someone and it's bad, you have to say something. You know, I know sometimes it's difficult because as people, it's like, it's not my business. But these are people's lives that are being hurt and being damaged. And if you see something like this, you have to speak up. You have to speak up for this person because you never know. You know, you might save this person's life by speaking up for them. Also, you know, I want to say that it's, you know, suicide is never the way to go. You know, one thing I learned in my life is you can always find a way to succeed in whatever situation you is, even though, trust me, I know it's very difficult. You know, being bullied is something that I think a lot of us experienced growing up, but just know that there's a lot of people who love you, there's a lot of people who are there for you, you know, and anytime you feel something, please reach out to, you know, a mother, a friend, a father, a brother, somebody, a teacher, anybody, just to communicate. You know, get things off your chest and don't let it sit inside, because in the end, it'll eat you up. You know, just focus on yourself and be confident, be happy, and, you know, have a successful life.